Welcome on Eat Right and Healthy with Shirish Gade channel. Today I'll be showing you cauliflower potato vegetable. For that I have taken a small bunch of cauliflower and I have cut its florets and washed it thoroughly well into the water. I've taken 3 medium sized potatoes to which I have washed it thoroughly well and chopped. Besides that, I have taken some spices like this is garam masala, 1 teaspoon. This is chaat masala, 1 teaspoon. This is cumin seeds powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Then this is dry coriander seeds powder, 1 teaspoon. Then 2 teaspoons I have taken degi red chili powder. Then this is turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon. Then 1/4 teaspoon asafoetida and some kasuri methi. So right now I have made mustard oil. Now since I didn't have that mustard oil, what I have done, I have taken 1 teaspoon of mustard and pounded it, and I have taken like this two ladles of oil, and into that I have added a powder of mustard seeds. Now this I'm going to take. Now I'm preparing a marinade for this vegetable. Okay, to this I'm first adding this red digi lal mirch powder. Okay, and I will mix it thoroughly well. I'm going to mix all these spices into this oil. Okay, and then I'm going to mix it well again. This I'm adding salt to taste. Okay, and also I'm going to add a paste of ginger garlic. I have taken about 3 garlic and crushed it, and ginger, grated ginger, 1/2 inch grated ginger. And now I'm just going to mix it along with the kasuri methi. Kasuri methi, I'm going to crush it between my 2 palms and then add it. And then I'm going to mix it. This I have added 2 tablespoons of hung curd, little thick curd, and mix it. Okay, so this is the marinade that has been prepared. Now into this marinade, now I'm going to mix these 2 vegetables, potato and cauliflower, and I'm going to marinate it and keep it for 10 minutes. Now I'm adding black pepper powder according to taste. Okay, and now I will mix it again thoroughly well. Now here I have heated about 1 tablespoon of oil, and after it gets heated, I'm going to add this chironji, 1 teaspoon of chironji. Let this get heated. Till then, I'm just going to mix this well. Now, no spices, no other spices or salt is to be added to this. Now this I'm directly going to pour it over here into this pan. Now this has been heated up and chironji is spluttering. Chironji, adding of chironji is optional. Now I'm just simply going to add this marinated cauliflower and potatoes. And I'm just going to put a lid over this pan and let it cook on a low flame. Flame should be low, and on low flame I'm going to cook it till it becomes little soft. Now after letting kalonji, I said chironji but it's kalonji, after adding kalonji I have mixed it like this, and now putting the flame to the lowest and putting a lid over the pan and let it cook till it becomes little soft. So it took me around 15 to 20 minutes to get this vegetable cooked. See, so nice. The aroma of the tandoori masala and all is coming so nice. So now my vegetable is ready. I'm going to serve it. And it tastes so awesome. I'm telling you, you must try this vegetable. And this gets cooked in just 15 to 20 minutes, not more. If you are new onto my channel and not yet subscribed my channel, please do that first. Please like my videos, today's video, and share my video as much possible as possible. So this is done. So please subscribe my channel, like my video, and share my video, and try making this vegetable. This is very delicious. And please write your comments in the comments box regarding this vegetable. And now I'm going to garnish it with freshly chopped coriander leaves. This you can serve either with paratha or naan or simple rotis along with dal and chawal. Please make it. Very nice, very healthy dish. Thank you.